Hey guys, what's up? It's Fro, and welcome to Q&A Part 4, where I answer your crazy, stupid, and random questions. Let's get started! Whoop! Fro, why does it feel so good to sneeze? Not quite sure, but you know what sucks? Is when you feel the sneeze, like, right there, but it doesn't come out, and sometimes it just fucking goes away, and you're like, oh, great, what do I do now? Why do people have lips? Because if we didn't have lips, you'd look like this.
Hi.
Why are our nipples the same color as our lips? I don't know, but hopefully people don't start putting lipstick on their nipples. Cause that's awkward. Why do people look so funny without eyebrows? Cause they look like fucking aliens. I mean, you're missing, like, two caterpillars right here. I mean, it makes a big difference. Fro, do you have any stalkers? None that I know of. I mean, if you want to be a creepy creeper, at least tell me you're gonna creep on me. Why did high school prepare us for college, yet nothing's the same? Because they want you to do things on your own and not have to rely on anybody. Why is everyone attracted to Asians? Well, when Asians are known for sucky sucky and happy endings, I can see why people are attracted to Asians. PS3, 360, or Wii? None of the above. I keep it classic, and I play N64, because I'm a badass. Fro, why do we stop playing pretend after we grow up? The thing is, it's your choice. Some people choose not to. Like me. And don't you judge me, because I still go to Chuck E. Cheese. They got bomb-ass pizza. Fro, how many facial hairs do you have? Just two. Why can guys get buff, but when girls get buff, it's wrong? I don't think it's wrong. I just don't like knowing that that girl can probably rip off my wiener. Fro, when people take pics in the bathroom, why do you see the toilet first? If I took pics in my bathroom, since my bathroom's really small, you'd probably see it in the mirror. Fro, why the fuck do people have foot fetishes? I mean, it's the same reason why people have animal fetishes or leather fetishes. They like to get freaky. Fro, if you could spend a day with a celeb, who would it be? Easy answer, Zach Galifianakis. I don't even have to explain it. Why is it when a girl chops all her hair off, she's accused of being a lesbian? Because in lesbian couples, there's the butch side and the feminine side, and the butch side tend to get real manly, so that's probably why. Alright guys, that was Q&A Part 4. I hope you guys liked it, and hope you got a little laugh. Keep sending me questions. I got Q&A 5 coming next week. What's Fro Up to episode 21, probably tomorrow. If you haven't yet, go check out my Disney video. And that's going to do it for me, guys. Fro signing off.